Greenville police have a warning for drivers tonight. A new school year is about to start, and so will patrol crackdowns in school zones. Police say there will be zero tolerance for speeders in a school zone or any other traffic violation. Students in Greenville County return to school next Wednesday.